5.5 is number 31. We are going to integrate e to the tangent x times secant squared x. Well, as usual, we have to think about what's my choice of u. In this case, we have e to the tangent x multiplied with secant squared x. If I make my u is equal to tangent x, then du will be secant squared x. Then you see the secant squared is right here already. They will cancel out later on. So I will let u is equal to tangent x right here to begin with. U is equal to tangent x. And if I differentiate that, I will get secant squared x dx. And dx, I just have to divide both sides by this. I will get dx the same as du over secant squared x. All right. So this integral is going to be the integral of e to the tangent x, which is the u power. So e to the u power, like this. And then after that, we still have the multiply by secant squared x. And for the dx part, dx is the same as du over secant squared x. So let me write this down right here, du over secant squared x. And then once again, we do see the cancellation right here. And now the integral becomes integral e to the u du. And then you have to find the antiderivative e to the u. Well, that's actually the easiest one because it doesn't change. The antiderivative of e to the u is just e to the u, right? The derivative of e to the u is also e to the u. So e to the u is just e to the u, right? So this part is just e to the u. And now I just have to replace u back with the ones with x, which is u is equal to tangent x. In another word, my answer is e to the tangent x. And I'm done, so don't forget to put a plus e afterward, just like this.